A few months ago, Willie Nelson and I got together at Paradise Studios and made a record album called One for the Road. What you're going to see is a few songs from that record album. Here's Heartbreak Hotel.
Well, since my baby left me, I found a new place to dwell. Down at the end of a lonely street, that Heartbreak Hotel. And I get so lonely, baby. I get so lonely, baby. I get so lonely I could die. Although it's always crowded, she still can find some room. The broken heart and love found a fine way to move. And I get so lonely, baby. I get so lonely, baby. I get so lonely I could die.
I guess Willie Nelson has always been about my favorite songwriter. Right now, here's a couple of my favorite Willie Nelson songs.
Crazy. Crazy for feeling so lonely. Crazy, crazy for feeling so blue. And I knew that you'd love me as long as you wanted. And then someday you'd leave me for somebody new. Worry, why do I let myself worry? What in the world am I do? I'm crazy. thinking that my love could hold you. I'm crazy for trying and crazy for crying, and I'm crazy for loving you. So long now, but it seems now that it was only yesterday. Gee, ain't it funny how time just slips away? And how's your new love? I hope that he's doing fine. And I heard you told him that you'd love him until the end of time. Well, now that's the same thing that you told me. It seems like today. Ain't it funny how time just slips away? Gotta go now. I guess I'll see you around. But I don't know when though, 'cause I never know when I'll be back in town. But remember you're gonna pay, and it's surprising how time just slips away.
I first heard about Leon through my teenage daughter, Susie, who was about 13, I think, at the time. This was when the Mad Dogs and Englishmen album came out. And it was playing downstairs, and I was listening upstairs, and I heard a fantastic band picking, this guy singing, and Joe Cocker. And so I went down and checked out the album, and found out his music was arranged by Leon Russell.
Well, just thinking about you today in the evening. I slept in the mountain. I tried to get through to you. Find words to say to you, darling. You're so far away. Oh, no. Oh, I'm so happy dying laughter. If you don't day come over, oh, I'm sure that you see we're not lonesome. Oh no, I'm not crying. Oh, these ain't tears of mine. I'm so happy. If you lonely, come over. I'm sure that you see we're not lonesome, my cricket and me.
While we were doing this television show, there was about 300 people came by to say hello. We were real happy to get Maria Muldaur and Bonnie Raitt to sit in and play a couple of songs with us. Here they are.
Yeah, look out.
Supposed to be that way. Oh, you're supposed to know I love, but it don't matter anyway. If I can't be there to console you
like the other little children, dream a dream or two. But be careful what you dream. Soon your dreams will be dreaming you.
Well, it's just not supposed to be that way. Well, you're supposed. It don't matter anyway. If I can't be there to control you like the other little children, play with fireflies till they're gone, then you run to meet your lover, play with real fire.
Not supposed to be that.
there to console you. When you go out to play the sea there, play with fireflies till they're gone, and then rush to meet your lover. With real fire till the dawn.
It's not supposed to be that way.
Tried to play music at night, and I'd be disc jockey in the daytime. And when I couldn't get a job playing music somewhere, well, I'd still try to get a job in a radio station somewhere so I could be closer to what was going on. I used to do, used to have a show where I would say my sign-on was it was a country music show. It was about an hour, 2 hour show, and it was a daily show. And I said, "This is your old cotton picking, snuff dipping, tobacco chewing, stump jumping, gravy sopping, coffee pot dodging, dumpling, eating frog gigging hillbilly from Hill County, Willie Nelson," and blah, 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 go right into the show. I did it every day.
From the great Atlantic Ocean to the wide Pacific shore, to the sweet and flowing mountains, to the Southville by the shore. She's mighty tall and handsome, and she's known quite well by all. She came down from Birmingham on the Wabash Cannonball. Listen to the jingle, to the rumble and the roar, as she glides along the woodlands to the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engine, hear the lonesome hobo squall. No chances can be taken on the Wabash Cannonball. Remembered in the courts throughout the land. And his
earthly race is over and the curtain round him falls, and we'll carry him home, glory on Wabash Cannonball. To the jingle, rumble and roar, as she glides to off the woodland, hill by the shore. I hear the mighty rush of the engine, hear the lonesome hobo's roar. No chances can be taken on the Wabash Cannonball. Rush of the engine, hear the lonesome hobo squall. No chances can be taken on the Wabash Cannonball. No chances can be taken on the Wabash Cannonball.
Yeah.
I did was, I couldn't have been over 4 or 5 years old. It was a homecoming. It was a Brooklyn homecoming in Brooklyn, Texas. One of those, it was a tabernacle deal, one of those all day singing, dinner on the ground type thing, where everyone brings a lunch or brings a plate of something, and all the women do, and they have church services and singing, and then they'll eat a while, and they'll sing some more, and they'll eat some more and sing, and it goes on all day. But I was about 5 years old, and my grandmother and my grandfather were raised me, so they took me over to this gathering, and I had this poem that they had taught me to recite, and I had on a little white sailor suit. And before it was time for me to go on, my nose, I started picking my nose, and it started bleeding. Well, just about time my nose started bleeding, well, it was time for me to do my thing. So I stood up there and held one side of my nose, and the blood's dripping all over my little white sailor suit. I said, what are you looking at me for? I ain't got nothing to say. If you don't like the looks of me, you look some other way.
Come back home.
hip is holding other hands, no one will be alone. If there's one lone star in fiction, you can say, I know him well. He sure knows me, knows all the stories to tell, taught me how to land. Help me when I cry. Taught me how to be a man. I love sweet Willie all my life.
Well, you know, I'd heard of Willie Nelson just almost all my life, I guess, and I was real excited when he showed up in Albuquerque one night and said that he liked my music, and we drank a beer or two and had a good time. Been real good friends ever since.
Quarter to three. There's no one in the place except you and me. So set 'em up, Joe. I've got a little story you ought to know. We're drinking, my friend, to the end of a brief episode. Just give me one for my baby and one more for Rose. I've got the routine, so drop another nickel in the machine. I'm feeling so bad, I wish you'd make the music dream inside. I could tell you a lot, but you've got to be true to your code. So give me one for my baby and one more for Rose. Just give me one for my baby and one more for
Thank you. circuit weave and spin. Yeah.